Are you experiencing error 0x80010105 on Windows? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. You may experience this error while installing the Windows update, printing a document, adding a printer, or creating a backup on your storage device. If you encounter the error 0x80010105 while updating your system, you will not be able to install Windows updates. It happens when Windows Update Agent is broken. Here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. From Settings, then go to System and then Troubleshoot, then Other Troubleshooters. Find Windows Update and then click on the Run button. Method 2. Reset Windows Update Components. Next, you can reset the Windows Update components following this link. Method 3. Reinstall Windows using Windows Update. Reinstall Windows using Windows Update following this link and see if it helps. This has helped most people resolve the issue. Method 4. Download Windows Update manually. If you are still experiencing the error 0x80010105 while installing the Windows Update, you can download the Windows Update from Microsoft Update Catalog and install it manually on your system following this link. Fix error code 0x80010105 while printing a document or adding a printer. Method 1. Run Printer Troubleshooter. In Windows 11, open its settings and then go to System, then Troubleshoot, then Other Troubleshooters. Click on the Run button next to the Printer tab. Method 2. Disable your security software. Next, you can disable your security software temporarily and then try again. If your security software was causing the problem, you should be able to add the printer after disabling it. Then enable the security software again. Method 3. Troubleshoot in a clean boot state. Next, perform a clean boot following this link. Then add the printer to your Windows 11 or 10 device in the clean boot state following this link. Then remove the printer, then enable some of the disabled apps in the startup applications using the Task Manager and restart your PC in the normal state. Now, add the printer. Then enable the apps one by one and check which one is the culprit. Once you find the problematic app, uninstall it or check if an updated version is available on the vendor's website. Method 4. Rollback Windows Update. Open the Update History page in your Windows 11 or 10 settings and check if you have installed the KB4524147 Windows Update recently. If yes, uninstall that particular update from your PC and then check if the issue disappears. Fix error code 0x80010105 while creating a backup on an external storage device. Method 1. Free up some space on your storage device. If the storage space on the device on which you are creating the backup is less than required, you may get this error. Therefore, before you start creating the backup, make sure that your storage device has sufficient space. Method 2. Run an SFC scan. Next, you can run System File Checker and Check Disk Utility following the links provided. Method 3. Convert the storage device from FAT32 to NTFS. If your storage device is FAT32, convert it to NTFS following this link. Here is how to check your storage device format. Open the File Explorer, right-click on the storage device and select Show More Options, then Properties. You will find your storage device format under the General tab. Method 4. Troubleshoot in a clean boot state. You can also troubleshoot in a clean boot state following the method shown earlier. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.